that you are a body. You have eyes and you have ears and you have a nose and you have a tongue and you have feet and you have hands. You're a body. But the Bible teaches also that you are a living soul. And the Bible teaches that your body is temporary. Your body is going to go to the grave, but your soul is going to live forever and ever. Your soul is eternal. And Jesus said, what shall it profit a man if he gain the whole world and lose his own soul? Many of you have gained part of the world. You've never gained all the world. But Jesus said, if you gained all the pleasure and all the wisdom and all the riches in the whole world and lost your soul, you would have made a poor bargain.